What is the event happening today in Fenland Falls?
This is Family History Day. Hi, I'm Jenny Crawford, and I'm president of Course of Heritage, and today we are putting on Family History Day. Anybody in the area who wanted to have their history recorded, so there's pictures of families and churches and whatever. So each of these was done on a square, and one of our ladies is a quilter, and she put the quilt together. So there's coats of arms, there's families, there's family trees, and eventually this will go into the museum. Unfortunately, the weather is not the best, but we go with the flow. We have crafts from time gone by, skills from the canoe making, rope making, knitting, spinning, adding, whatever volunteers we can find, we ask them to come in.
You want me to keep going?
Okay. What was that again?
And the Titanic started to sink.
Did she mention my name? Did she mention my name just in passing? And when the talk ran high, did the look in her eye get far away? Or to say hello to someone, they no need to explain, I'm by the way. Did she mention my name? Play one, Terry.
Thank you very much, Jenny.
Okay. Nice of you to be out here in the rain.